Good evening and welcome to this special edition of Nine News live from Melbourne Park. Well, Ash Barty is poised for her shot at glory, the dream of becoming the first local Australian Open champion since the 1970s truly within reach. And as Reid Butler reports, the last Aussie to take that crown is right behind the world number one.
Ash Barty, she's world number one, but to her fans, she's much more.
She's so confident.
Loves her footy as well.
She's a good Aussie.
Massive role model.
They'll be watching along with Australia and the world tonight as the 25-year-old takes on American rival Danielle Collins. Here was Barty heading into her final practice this afternoon, her eyes on this prize.
It'll be everything. I know she's thrilled to be back in Australia, but to win the tournament in Australia is just amazing feeling for her.
She looks calm, comfortable. So if she can just stay with that, I think that, you know, I think she's there.
The last Australian woman to win an AO singles title was Chris O'Neill more than four decades ago in 1978.
And Chris O'Neill wins the final 6-3, 7-6.
Even though I've enjoyed having the title for that long, I'm ready to hand it to her.
Wendy Turnbull came close to stealing O'Neill's crown runner-up in 1980. She has this advice.
Remember, your opponent is just as nervous as you are. You know, they're out there playing, they want to win, but they are just as nervous as you are.
While Barty is the odds-on favourite tonight, that doesn't mean the entire nation won't be holding its collective breath when the match begins at 7:30.
Like most Australians, we'll be huddled around our television screen cheering Ash on.
And are you a little nervous? How are you feeling?
Nah, she'll smash it.
Not everyone will be watching on TV, though. Medvedev's got dinner plans.
Depends what time they play and what time...
7:30.
7:30?
Mm-hmm.
I'm usually going dinner at 8:15, so I'm going to watch the beginning of the match and then follow the
last score.
Millions will be tuning in, but regardless of the outcome, Ash Barty is already a winner in the eyes of the nation. Inspiring us all and encouraging a new generation of stars.
It's a great motivation to see that someone that was in my position is now in the AO final, so it seems very doable.
Reid Butler, Nine News.
And live now to Clint Stanaway, who's in Garden Square for us tonight. Clint, the moment has almost arrived.
It has, Alicia. Good evening to you. I'm not sure if you can feel it right there, but I can certainly feel it here in Garden Square. This immense energy has swept over Melbourne Park in the last hour or so. Todd Woodbridge joins us. He famously said, "A dream comes true," when she clinched her Wimbledon title. Todd, do you think a dream might come true tonight?
Yeah, I think it will, Clint, but it comes with a lot more expectation. That weight of the nation is on Ash's shoulders. But look, she can handle it. She'll be down now underneath Rod Laver Arena doing a warm-up. She'll be playing cricket, relaxed like she has been throughout this whole tournament. And I've got a feeling that we're going to see her add to that French and Wimbledon title that she already has.
We hope so. Good luck tonight.
Yeah, thank you.
All the coverage after the news. I'll see you shortly in sport, Alicia.